22. And so it is a health condition that that they have kind of awareness type things that they do where they want to help people learn about it and help us to learn about what Rory can do and some of the challenges that she faces and things like that. And so it was at the Detroit Zoo. Yes, okay. And at the Detroit Zoo, a couple weekends ago, they had a big event there where it was just a huge 22 awareness day where they had people around the country or world?
International.
So around the world, internationally, come and learn about Q22. And there was a special friend who came and a special family who came and helped to support and learn about it and help Rory out during that day because her mom was busy with her grandma who was also in a wheelchair at the time. And so she wanted to, and her mom and family wanted to recognize Katie Williams. So where's Katie? So they wanted to say a special thank you to Katie. Come on over here. Katie doesn't even know this. This is a real treat. Katie, look who's over there. Did you see your mom and dad? Yeah. And your sisters are there too? So everybody is here to say what a great character that Katie is. She just stood up and said, hey, can I help? And she started pushing Rory's wheelchair around and she helped to stop where she needed to stop and so she could look at the animals and she pointed things out and she really helped her. And you know, Katie, you